Avast ye noobs, and welcome aboard the good ship Geek Eats. I'm Captain Mark. Prepare your taste buds for a jolly rogering as we make my quick and dirty crab melts. Crab is a fantastic crustacean, but I'll be honest. I'm a bit of a wuss when it comes to taking an insect-like creature and eating out its innards with a metal fork. Thus, I find this is a quick and easy way of enjoying crab without all that shell and damnation. In a bowl, mix 1 pound of crab meat with a half a cup of mayonnaise. You can use imitation crab meat, but everyone will know it's fake, just like Britney Spears' bosom. Now, mix in a fourth of a teaspoon of horseradish. Horseradish is a close cousin of the Japanese wasabi, though they tend to avoid each other after horseradish got drunk and made a pass at wasabi at the last family reunion. Now, grab some English muffins.
Pip, pip, I say, these muffins are jolly English, what?
Split the muffins and toast. Like college students, muffins love to get toasted. On a baking sheet, lay out the muffins and divide the crab mixture between them. This recipe should make about 8 melts, and if you believe in chaos theory, a rainstorm in China. Add a dollop of guacamole to each sandwich, and then cover with thin slices of tomato or tomato. Now this wouldn't be a melt unless you had a slab, a slice, a chunk of cheese. You can use cheddar if you'd like, but I've always been more partial to Monterey Jack. He was the only rescue ranger that wasn't trying to tap Gadget, zipper included. Sprinkle a healthy dose atop each melt, and pop in the oven and broil for about 3 minutes, or until the cheese is as bubbly as Judy Jetson. But hopefully nowhere near as promiscuous. While not the healthiest of side dishes, this maritime meal goes great with sea salt and vinegar potato chips. Yarr! 'Tis a simple supper fit for the King of Pirates. That was a One Piece reference and not a Pirates of the Caribbean reference. Sorry, Jack Sparrow fans. Still, whether you're sailing into port or just importing sails, this is one time you'll be thrilled to have crabs.
We are the pirates who don't do anything. We just stay at home and lie around. And if you ask us to do anything, we'll just tell you we don't do anything. But I've never been to do anything.